Now we have seen addition and subtraction. Also, we have multiplication radicals. The multiplication of radicals is done in the same way as in algebra also. Means that you have to find, if now this is 2 under radical 5 times 3 under radical of this one, this is just like to say 2y times 3y. That is, 2 will be multiplied by 3, then you get 6. And y will be multiplied by y, then you get y squared. This is according to the algebra. But also according to the radicals, numbers outside the radicals are multiplied themselves. And numbers inside the radicals are multiplied themselves. That is to say, outside the radical, we have 2 and 3. Therefore, we should have 2 times 3. But also, numbers inside the radicals, we have 5 and 5. That is, under radical, we have 5 multiplied by 5. If that is the case, outside the radicals, we have 2 times 3, which now is equal to 6. Inside the radicals, we have 5 times 5, which is equal to 25. But also remember, now we're talking about the square roots. Now, 5 and 5 meets the condition of the square root. It is where now this is taken outside, then becomes 5 and equal now to 30. Now, from this one, the answer is 30, simply because numbers inside the radicals are multiplied to themselves, and numbers outside the radicals are multiplied themselves. So you multiply the numbers outside the bracket themselves, and you multiply the numbers inside the black inside the radical themselves. Example, the next example is definitely here. You may see outside there is 3 here, and outside here there is 4. But inside here there is 2, and inside here there is 5. It is now we say it is 3 times 4, then inside we have 2 times 5. If that is the case now, 3 times 4 is equal now to 12, and 2 times 5 is equal now to 10. If that is the case now, the answer is 12 and a radical of 10. This is what we have. So, in short, we multiply the number outside the radical themselves, and we multiply the numbers inside the radicals themselves. Now, the third example is that we have 2 radical 3 in bracket, we have 3 radical 5 minus radical 3. If now this is the case, what we have to do here is this is multiplied to this one, also is multiplied to this one. Now, this multiplied to this one, this multiplied to this one. Mean that the number outside the bracket will be multiplied to every term which is found in the bracket. If that is the case, terms which are found in the bracket, we have this and we have this one. So in short, we have this time this one. It is 2 under radical of 3 times then 3 under radical of 5 minus this one. It is 2 under radical of 3 times, then it is under radical of 3. Why we have done so? Because we have said this will be multiplied to every term which is found in the bracket. And therefore, this time this one, here it is. And then this time this one, here it is. Therefore, you have to come and consider that, as we have said, the numbers which are found in the radicals are multiplied themselves, and the number which are found outside the radicals are multiplied themselves. Now, from here, we have this plus this time this one, 2 times 3 is 6, 3 times 5 is 15, therefore, minus. Therefore, here it is 2 times 1 here, it is 2. Then 3 times 3, it is under radical of 3 by 3. But now, because we are talking about the square root, this meets the condition of the square root. Therefore, we have 6 under radical of 15, then minus, this is 2 times 3. And therefore, we have 6 under radical of 15 minus 6. This cannot put, you cannot put them together, simply because we got to be very careful about talking, if now you're talking about the things. Why is it so? It is better if you understand. It is better now if you understand. By this concept, This is 3, 2 times 3. You cannot put together this one. Why is it not possible to put them together? The answer is very simple. Because when you look at this one, this is under radical 15. It comes from here. This time this one is 6. This time this one is 15. Then we have this time this one 6. This time this one 15. But this times 1 it is 2. Then it is this time this one, this time this one. We have this one 6. If now this is 6, mathematics can be only simplified because we cannot take 6y minus 6. This accord unlike terms. We cannot put them together because they accord unlike terms. But this is a common factor. So it can be written outside. Then inside you have 15 minus 1. It can be written that kind of the way. So the most important case is where now you can write this one. This is written in this form.